This is Minecraft, but punching drops random items. In today's video, I made it so that the more rare blocks or mobs that you punch, the more OP items you get. Now the question is, can I beat the game with diamond hands? Stick around until the end to find out. And if you're beautiful, like the video, subscribe, and enjoy. Straight away, we are just gonna start wailing on these oak trees. And look at this. We get a wooden pickaxe with terrible durability. Honestly, though, we're getting some crazy items right off the bat. We got pants, boys. Oh, hold on. And look, we just got a full set of leather. We're in a taiga biome now. Oh, look at this. Straight off the bat, a stone pickaxe. Cooked chicken. We're getting pieces of wool, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god, we just got iron ingots. You can even punch with an axe in your hand. So what's funny is I'm noticing that the durability of the leather gear from the spruce wood is better than it was from the oak wood. So pretty much, I'm gonna be a wood puncher for the rest of this video. Obviously, this is a birch forest, but we are supposed to get even more overpowered items from this forest. Straight off the bat, we get an iron ingot. That's a pretty good sign. We're gonna need those. We're getting iron gear. Yes. Oh, we got iron legs. We got iron boots. That's an iron chest plate and iron helmet. Wait, is that obsidian? We can literally just keep punching this wood and get enough obsidian to make a portal. I mean, I've already got two. Oh, look at this. We got a bow. Oh, and we got gravel. I was actually really worried about that because we didn't pick up any gravel. Oh, we're fine. Hey, look, he gave us a piece of flint. I don't know why I didn't think about this till just now, but I've got a piece of the log. Can I just put it down and punch it? What? Wait a second. Wait a second. Hold on. I am going to keep one of these in my inventory because even if we're in the Nether and we need some of the supplies that you can only get from this block, I'm going to bring this with us. I'm a freaking genius. But we got one more biome in the overworld we need to travel to before we can go to the Nether. It's the jungle. So again, just like what we did last time, I'm going to collect one piece of jungle wood, keep this in my inventory, but now we punch. Actually, I don't want to punch that one. I want to punch this one. So what are we going to get? Okay, we're getting some cobblestone. Oh, we're getting diamond gear. Okay, does that mean in the Nether? Oh, you get a diamond pickaxe. No, no, no. Get out of my way, cocoa bean. I've got diamond hands. All right, what else are we going to get? Oh, of course, a diamond axe. I mean, why not? What is that? It's a diamond chest plate underneath me. Oh, this is crazy. We can also just get regular diamonds as well. Oh my god, this is just literally spitting out loot. I can't even pick up the OP loot fast enough. Look at this, there's a crossbow. Okay, I'm taking the, give me the crossbow. I don't even want the book. Yeah, give me the crossbow. Yup, and we got the dot. What else do we need? Like, oh, he even gave us a flint and steel for our portal, which we didn't even have yet. I'm gonna keep that. I think, honestly, we have everything that we need from this. We just got another piece of obsidian. Another one. This is insane. I don't know why, but it's like so addictive, too. It's like playing a cookie clicker game. All right, we have everything that we need. Let's go to the Nether. All right, we can sit here for way too long, and I don't want to do that, all right? Our journey needs to come to an end. All right, where's that flint steel? There it is. Boom, put this back down. Oh, I just love the fact that we didn't even have to, like, make another portal. We just had to do this, which was so much easier. I got good news and I got bad news. The good news is I think we spawned right next to a crimson forest. Bad news, I don't see a fortress, but I don't think we even need one to beat the game with this twist that we have. Okay, this twist is actually amazing. One of the things that we need, you have to punch zombie piglins. That's right. You literally have to punch them. So our best objective right now for this guy, if we could trap him, and he's kind of already like asking for us to trap him, oddly enough. So I'm just gonna put him over here and just, and like that. And then pretty much that's it. So now without hopefully killing him, look at this. He dropped buckets of water and bucket. Look at all this stuff he's dropping. All right, so I'm gonna throw away this iron because I don't need it anymore. Got my water bucket and my lava bucket. I think the only other thing that he drops is raw pork, so I don't really need him anymore. So I'm gonna yeet him out of here. Oh no, his friend's mad. Okay, guys, come on. Listen, it was just one. It was just one. There's plenty more of you guys. Now, okay, one thing we should have done is I'm actually gonna put down the birch log because I wanna see if this works in the Nether. Oh, it doesn't work in the Nether. No, our plan. All right, that's fine. Don't worry, don't worry. I got backup plans. Okay, first backup plan, fix the diamond axe. Okay, not working. Good. So the other mob that we have to punch, of course, are these handsome fellas. I don't know what the easiest way to trap these guys is gonna be, but I gotta find out a way to do it. All right, I'm just gonna like put them over here, see if I can, come on. All right, this is a little bit more difficult than it looks. Hey, stay away, boys. Stay away, come on. Stop it. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Oh, they're pushing me back. I'm surprised. We haven't taken one hit of damage yet. I really need to get this guy in here. He's dropping ender pearls. Oh, no. There's the ender pearls. I also really want these blocks of gold. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. I am very tired of these zombie pigmen. All right, they're bullying me. Aha, thank you. All right, this is good. This is good. We're in a good spot now. All right, so here's the thing. I'm gonna use my ender pearls. I didn't really want to do that because I almost died. Oh, but here we are. This is literally the exact place we needed to go to. This is perfect. There's no piglins around. There's nothing to mess with us. What is this? That is netherite gear with protection 3. That is insane. That is, what is the, is this the netherite hoe? It is, and it's got silk touch on it. There's a, wait, no, dude, a trident? I really hope we can get some like enchant books for some of these items because that would be pogs. All right, what else can we get out of this? I mean, we've got some pretty ridiculous items so far. Can we get full netherite out of this crimson forest? I think we can. We just got an enchanted unbreaking 2 netherite sword. Unfortunately, it's like about to crumble, but oh, ooh, I want this. Oh man, all of the gear is like so low. Oh, we got another netherite sword. Oh, with knockback too. I actually prefer this one. What are these? Netherite boots with enchantments on them. Oh, protection 3 unbreaking 2 and thorns. Yes. Oh, we got another trident. Okay, we're gonna use these. Oh, I'm saving that one. Yeah, that's a good trident. All right, come on. What else are you gonna give me, Crimson Forest? We need a Crimson chest plate. Really bad. Oh, protection 4. I think I have to put these on. Protection 4 is so much better. Also, the random enchantments are so good. Like, what if we get like a netherite pickaxe with like, No. Oh, there's a totem. 2 totems. How did I miss the first totem? Totem of Undying. Oh, bruh. Oh, this is unreal. Oh, we got another hoe. What is it? It's got unbreaking on it. Ooh, I kind of like this. All right, so from this angle, I can see most of what comes out. All right. Oh, no. Hold on. We got another netherite axe. We need a netherite chest plate. That's what I'm looking for. Yes. Oh, please tell me it's got good durability. Oh, this axe is sick. All right, what's got the chest plate has unbreaking 3. No protection, but still really good. Also, I just noticed something. We got a firework. So what are the chances that you can also get a elytra from the Crimson Forest? Oh my God, protection 4 legs. We like just keep upgrading our gear. There's even netherite ingots. Oh, we finally got the netherite pickaxe. We've been begging for this. We just got a netherite helmet with thorns 2, a netherite mending protection 3 chest plate. The only thing we're missing, I know that this thing can give you an elytra. I know it. Like, it's true in my heart right now, and I'm not done till I get my elytra. Speak of the devil, we did it. I don't know when, we just picked up this elytra. It must have been buried underneath all the items. All right, we just gotta get a few more fireworks and we're golden. Oh yeah, okay, this is where things get actually interesting though. Like, look at this. This is amazing. Do you know how easy it's gonna be to find a fortress? Like, come on. We still have another objective though. We didn't punch enough piglins. Oh, look at this. We found it. Oh, okay, I'm gonna use one more firework. I really am trying not to waste them as much as possible, but come on, man. Here we go. Landed. All right, we're gonna get this bad boy back on. Now, okay, so here's the thing. Blazes don't just drop blaze rods. They have a chance to literally drop in portal frames. We can literally make our own end portal. So we need to be a little bit careful with how we approach this. In fact, let's actually just go find the blaze spawner. Oh, if it's underground and already covered, this is gonna make things so easy. Almost as easy as hitting that subscribe and like button. Oh, well, speak of the devil, Mr. Blaze. How are you doing this fine afternoon? You look very angry, and I am okay with that. Okay, would you please? Thank you. How did that damage him? What? I just stay right there, okay? There we go. I've never had a blaze trapped like this. This is kind of hilarious. All right, this is where it gets kind of funny. We're just gonna start punching him. Oh, we already got some blaze powder. There it is, an in-frame. I saw that in-frame. Oh, yes. It just, something feels wrong about bullying this blaze. You just put him in a corner and he's just stuck in there dying. We found the blaze spawner. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. Terrible. Oh, I'm just gonna punch as many of these blazes as we can. All right, one more. One more in-frame and we are golden. Yes, sir. Okay, let's get out of here, boys. Pause. I just launched my own animation channel called Preston Cartoons. The link is down below in the description, but episode 1 is out, so please go watch it when you're done with this video. Unpause. All right, my armor is now decrepit. This is perfect. Let's just kill this one for good measure. All right, I'm gonna block this guy, and this guy is being a bully. Okay, we don't like, no bullies over here. We say no to bullying on the Preston channel. All right, we just gotta put one right here. Boom. Oh, yes. Oh, this is so easy, man. All right, the last thing that's left. I saw some piglins in the Nether Fortress. We just have to punch a few of them, get a few more Ender Pearls, and then our portal is done. Oh, here's some too. Oh, they're not gonna like this. Maybe what? I got an idea. If we just do this, they shouldn't be able to fit down. Oh, except for this one. Wait, I just do it on this. Oh, come on, man. There we go. Hold on, I can block this one. All right, at least we got one of them blocked. Okay, I'm gonna punch this one a few times. All right, four Ender Pearls. Oh, come on. Oh, little baby. Look at him. He's running away with my cobblestone. The babies are actually kind of hyped. They can't fight back. Taking pearls from a baby. Oh, this poor guy is just stuck in a corner. And that should be perfect. We've got 11 Ender Pearls. Oh, come on. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. There's nothing more satisfying than building an end portal in the Nether. And away we go. All right, the perfect platform to spawn on when you have an elytra. Am I right? This poor freaking Ender Dragon has no idea. Like, his days are numbered. All right, let's just go for the big boys. Come on. Pop. Oh, that does a lot of damage. All right, maybe in the other, maybe in the offhand, we hold the old Totem of the Undying, huh? It's gonna do a little bop, little flyby. Another little, this one's gonna kill us. That's fine. We've got the Totem. Don't really want to risk it on this one, though. Oh, man. Dude, it's crazy how much damage. Like, end crystals do way more damage than I think people understand. Okay. End crystals be deadly. I mean, not as deadly as us with a crossbow, but they still pretty deadly. Oh, God, look at that accuracy. Oh, they just hit the dragon on accident. Yes. All right, he's kind of puppy guarding my fireworks over here. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Honestly, I wonder if we can scoop down here and get a couple of hits on this guy. Yeah. Oh, dude, the netherite axe is gorgeous. Not doing quite enough damage yet, though. All right, well, we got one more over here. And this one, can we make this? I think we can make this shot. Oh, it's a tough one. Yes! I didn't even know you could shoot through that, to be honest. Okay, that one we're probably gonna have to go to. But we don't need to waste any rockets on this one. We can just glide down. Oh, no! Oh, that was almost so bad. Come on, don't die, don't die. Please don't die. Oh, perfect. That's it. And then there's like one lone Enderman on the little spire tower thing over there. Oh, is he going down? He's going down. I just jumped off without, okay, that was a bad decision. Oh, I'm not gonna make it in, I don't think. Maybe I am. I think he's taking damage from my thorns. Come on. Boom. Oh, man. Dude, imagine if we had like power on this crossbow. Oh, we're out of arrows too. I don't forget, we've got the Elytron, so we really can't do like this would normally kill you by a long shot, but because we got the Elytra, you can just deploy it last second and fly away. All right, I've never seen an aggressive dragon like this. Oh, that's right, come on down, buddy. We got a few Endermen waiting to get some hits on you too, man. And here he goes. He's done for. Get him out of here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you all. Have a great day. I will see you all next time.